For her first number, Miss Roxy Hart would like to sing a song of love and devotion dedicated to her dear husband, Amos.
Sometimes I'm right, sometimes I'm wrong, but he doesn't care. He'll string along. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. But he follows round like some droopy eye pup. He loves me so, that funny honey of mine. He ain't no chic, that's no great physique. That soul, I tell you, that hole is a whole lot greater than the sum of his parts. And if you knew him like me, I know you'd agree. What if the world slandered my name? Why, he'd be right there taking the blame. He loves me so, and it all suits me fine. That funny, sunny, honey hobby of mine.
I mean, supposing, just supposing he had violated her or something. You know what I mean? Violated?
I know what you mean.
Or something. Think how terrible that would have been. It's a good thing I got home from work on time. I'm telling you that.
He loves me so.
I say I'm telling you that.
Funny honey of mine.
The name of deceased Fred Casely.
Fred Casely? How could he be a burglar? My wife knows him. He sold us our furniture. He gave us 10% off.
Lord knows he ain't got the
told me he was a burglar.
You mean he was dead when you got home?
She had him covered in a sheet, and she's telling me some cock and bull story about this burglar and how I ought to say I did it because I was sure to get off. Help me, Amos, she says. It's my goddamn hour
now
of need.
Shut off his trap. I can't stand that sap. Look at him
it.
Go.
That cheap
rat on me.
She's
with just one more bite.